we're really proud of our gospel material, as you might have guessed. We were asked at a strawberry festival out in California to do a gospel set on a Sunday morning, and we were the only group they asked that actually had a full set of gospel music, so we were real proud of that.
Very, our special gospel music.
Actually, this is the first time we ever did this on stage was at that festival.
A lot of pagans at that festival, I think.
When my time on earth is over, if I should fly to that sweet home of the angels up above, to all my earthly pleasures I will bid goodbye, but I'll miss that gospel bluegrass that I love. So gather round and raise your blessed voices and enjoy that gospel bluegrass while you live. It's hard to find a banjo player up in heaven. There's some things even Jesus won't forgive.